Hi, my name is Ron Rita, and I am the inventor of the iPad Mini Gripper. And I invented this after watching my kids play with their new iPad Minis and constantly dropping the device. As you know, the Mini is very thin, very lightweight, and what happens is they're playing the games and they're constantly dropping it because it's so thin it kind of slips through their fingers. So I had this idea for a gripper made out of silicone rubber, and as you could see, there's two slots in there. And you put one of these on each end of the iPad Mini, and it very naturally allows your fingers to slide in, doesn't matter how many fingers, and it works like you can't believe. Any direction, it even grips it horizontally, very strong, very natural. The kids intuitively just put their fingers in there and start gaming. They love it because it allows them to focus on their gaming and not worry about dropping the iPad Mini anymore. So let me show you in more detail how this works. Using the iPad Mini gripper is a very natural experience for the kids. As you can see, they slide it on, they intuitively know where to find the slots and use their fingers to hold the device. It really helps them concentrate on their gaming and not worry about dropping the device and having it slide out of their hands. By using the gripper, you gain complete control over the iPad. You simply slide your fingers into the slots and the iPad literally becomes part of your hand. We talk a lot about this gripper being used for gaming, but it really is just a better, more comfortable way of holding and using your iPad. Whether it is reading a book, watching a movie, or just relaxing and browsing the internet. After making numerous prototypes and testing them with hundreds of people, we found some great unexpected benefits of the gripper. It turns out it is a great protector as well. The high-impact silicone covers all sides of the iPad. It also allows for clearance for the speakers, the microphone, the earplug, and charger. It can all be used without removing the gripper. The camera can be used by removing one of the grippers, while the other one works as an integrated handle for better control while taking pictures and video. If you have an iPad, you know the difficulty in holding it steady because of its shape. Now with the iPad gripper, you have complete control over the device. And lastly, picking up your iPad from a flat surface is not always easy, especially for younger kids and elderly people. The gripper keeps the iPad elevated off the surface, making it very easy to pick up and keeps it safe from accidental spills. In closing, I would like to say there are lots of cases and protectors out on the market. Most of them add a lot of bulk and weight to your iPad, making them more cumbersome to use. The iPad was not intended to have these bulky covers and cases on it. We believe the Rita Gripper is a game changer. It adds virtually no weight and bulk to your iPad. This makes the experience true to the design of the iPad. The Rita Gripper actually enhances your experience and comfort using the iPad. As you could see, it actually becomes part of your hand. It's a great product. There is absolutely nothing like this on the market today, and now you can be the first one to own it. So a little bit about myself and Rita Innovations. I've been bringing products to market for over 25 years. And this product is fairly simple as far as the technology goes. We've done the engineering, the prototyping, the testing, the marketing, and all we have left to do is build the tooling. That's where you come in, the Kickstarters. So we're asking for your support to help us fund the tooling for this project and bring it to market. So we hope you'll join us in funding this. Thank you so much.